Back so soon? What's the rush? Okay, sit down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortys Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees. The native Pandoran wildlife was, just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you too.
A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. You'd think that would have been the end of her story. But hey, you never know when a polite reprogrammed killing machine will drop in and save the day.
Was she bothering you?
Back on the trail of the Gortys Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust the Pandoran Hustler.
Must have been a tough decision.
What, he's supposed to trust the psychopath?
At least the psychopath had a plan.
That's fair.
Why did you choose Fiona? Especially when you consider your obsession with Jack.
Well, I trusted her. I mean, what can I say? She never gave me a reason not to.
Thanks.
That's interesting.
They were a team. It's an easy call. I mean, when it gets tough, you stick with your team in a situation like that.
It was the only choice.
Obviously, it wasn't.
Look, someone had to take the initiative. It wasn't like there were a lot of options. I don't suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah, and why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for. So, what happened next?
Well, things started out fine.
So this was your plan?
Just give me a light so I can see what I'm doing.
Fine, here.
Let's move.
Well, where are we? Where are we even going? Because we are not helping them right now.
No idea.
Oh, good. We have to get back there. Vaughn and Sasha—
No.
Fiona?
Yeah.
Ah!
Gary.
What's going...
Shut up!
On!
You find anything yet?
Nah. Gary's dead.
Who?
Gary.
Oh, right. Just find them and we can put an end to all this.
Well, already ended for Gary.
Stay here.
Yeah, I'll stay here and look after the ball.
Shh.
Hey, just come out, all right? Honestly, I will probably hurt you. So how quickly you come out will probably have to do with how much I hurt you. So if you come out quick, then dandy. Just getting that out there. What the hell is...
Holy... crap.
Damn it, Freeze! Keep your head down!
Oh, you think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
What the hell is...
Holy crap.
Damn it, Freeze! Keep your head down!
Oh, you think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
What the hell is...
Holy crap.
Damn it, Freeze! Keep your head down!
Oh, you think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
Go! Go!
Give me that.
Hands off! Are you okay?
Yeah.
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around.
Not bad, Reese.
Well, I had my moments.
One, so far.
I had more... you... sworn around.
Shit, I don't know. I'm happy!
Touch goal?
Shut up. Take this. I'll give you a boost. You are so heavy.
It's the arm and the ice cream.
How are you so weak? Come on!
Maybe if you'd help me...
What could have been becomes what is! Who's the wall ahead now? Bitch! I hate these things! Christmas!
Yeah, baby! I'm trying to be all braggy, but I was awesome back. What the crap?
Ow! I see!
Vaughn! Come on, buddy, talk to me!
Crap. Loaderbot, would you mind?
Can't move! We can't move!
Okay.
Look around anxiously twice if you're still breathing.
Come on, he's fine. Right, Vaughn? See? He's having a blast. Okay, well, hopefully we can still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys. Do you have an extra gun? Pushing on that statue. Sash, let's go.
All I can do is...
Come on, hurry up!
Try. Please wait.
Friends of yours?
Loaderbot, pull up!
Thanks.
Don't mention it. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
That's right. What of it?
Cheeky.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
I look different? Because you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you, dude.
All right, that's enough!
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one that burnt up my hair!
Oh, come on, dude. You still got a little left.
Please, just let me shoot that
girl
in the face.
Get back in the truck.
Just
You're being a nuisance.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even...
So what is it that you want, exactly?
Why are you always getting me in trouble?
Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks, cause someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that. Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this!
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No! I just need her to know. She's gonna say it was my fault, and it's not!
Yeah. Vasquez. He's the one to blame here.
Did she say me?
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying! She is lying, Valerie. Please, you have got to believe me. It's not my fault. Look, I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is going to get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
Oh! Oh! No! No! Ah!
I suppose I don't need any of you.
That's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase, and you went all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordas back.
Not here. We gotta go.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all... just completely stupid?
I mean, not completely. I mean, at least not all of us.
I am here to help you, you idiots!
Oh.
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know.
What did he hire you for, exactly?
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to mentor you, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
You couldn't have told us this earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
Oh, discretion. When you say that, are you referring to the part where you were chasing us through Hollow Point, trying to behead us with your shield?
If I wanted to behead you, it would have happened.
Whoa, don't be mad we got away.
Thanks for stepping in with Valerie.
Sure, don't mention it. Ugh, look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, what's up with your friend?
He got hit with some sort of paralyzing shot. I mean, he's stiff as a board, but he's fine, otherwise. Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Initiating Gorta startup sequence. Energy chassis required for Vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortis activated. Happy birthday.
Hi! Wow! Hey! Really great to meet you all.
I think I was expecting something different.
Hi, Gortis. Welcome to the group.
Thank you! I'm so happy to be here! This is all really exciting!
Awesome!
Awesome!
Awesome.
Awesome. Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh!
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important.
Gortis, hi.
Hi!
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next piece we need is... Oh! That-a-way!
This should be interesting.
Everybody up and at 'em! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Gortis?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, he's
probably for a while.
Oh, okay. Oh, gosh. We'll just let him sleep then.
That's probably for the best.
Hey, is there a radio in there?